Jadi berdasarkan dari persiapan yang udah dilakuin sampai hari ini, kira-kira ekspektasinya apa buat tim CLS Knight di season ini?
Di season ini kita memperbaiki peringkat dari tahun lalu. Optimis kita bisa masuk playoff. Optimisnya masuk playoff gitu.
Kalau targetnya sendiri juara atau hanya masuk playoff?
Kita bicara goal ke goalnya dulu. Goal pertama kita bisa playoff. Kalau di kita lihat di musim ini kita oke aja, ritmenya enak. Ya kalau kita bisa ambil juara kenapa enggak?
Terus ada pesan nggak buat basketball fans di Indonesia, terutama yang di Surabaya buat season ini?
Buat season ini ya kayak season-season sebelumnya, season-season pertama kali saya main di basket. Ya dukung terus tim kesayangan lo, tim tuan rumah Surabaya, apalagi orang Surabaya harus dukung. Ya gimana caranya, kita nggak ada kalau nggak ada lo semua.
Terus yang terakhir, ada pesan nggak buat dunia basket Indonesia?
Buat dunia basket Indonesia, maju terus. Jangan mau capek sama yang lain-lain. Basket-basket aja, ya nggak?
Oke, Kak, thank you. Jadi, kan udah ngikutin CLS dari season lalu, pasti udah ngikutin kan? Jadi, kalau dilihat dari pemain-mainnya season ini, harapannya buat CLS gimana nih season ini?
Harapan untuk season ini sih minimal bisa masuk playoff ya. Jadi biar lebih ada gregetnya gitu loh. Gak cuma untuk tim-tim baru masuk ABL aja. Yeah.
Terus ada pesan nggak buat ngajak orang-orang Surabaya terutama buat datang ke sini ngeramein kayak pertandingan season lalu?
Rek, Rini ya, tako aja cuma dulu nang YouTube, nang Instagram to, moro Rini dukungan timmu iki, tim kebanggaanmu rek.
Yeah. Okay, coach, based on this team preparation, what's your expectation for CLS Knight in this season?
Well, we want to improve first from last season. We want to win more games, but also our target is to try to make the playoffs this season.
And we all know that you're new in this team. And what do you want to bring to this team?
I want to bring a championship mentality. I've been coaching a long time now, a lot of experience, and I have been able to win 3 championships. So I want to bring the same to CLS Knights. Yeah.
And what do you think the advantage of this team than the other team?
I think that we have two good things for us. We are a very young team, but we're very fast also. Yeah. So I want us to focus on a lot of speed this season, and that will give us an advantage against the other teams.
Okay, coach, thank you.
Thank you. Yes, thank you.
Good luck for this season.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.